Hey Mavics, hope you're having a great day. Today is Tuesday, September 17th. I'm Nico with your MAVision News. The Maverick Homecoming is this Saturday here in the PMHS Dining Hall. Tickets are $20 and are on sale during all lunches. If you wish to bring a date, they must be a student of a PISD high school. Forms must be signed and returned in order to purchase your ticket for your date, as well as a copy of their school ID. Forms can be signed and found at the AP table. We hope everyone will join us as well. We celebrate Mavs in the cosmic glow. Mass for Christ will be meeting Thursday after school in room 410 until 4 p.m. If you have any questions, feel free to contact Ms. Solomon. All are welcome. The Interact Club is hosting a book drive at PMHS. Students who bring in books to be donated will receive community service hours up to 6 hours total. Chapter books and picture books for all grade levels are accepted. You must have them turned in by this Friday, September 20th. We have turn-in boxes in the dining hall and the front office. Our Mav football team had a great morning of bringing smiles and high fives to the future Mavs at Teague Elementary. Go Mavs! The post of the day comes from the Pasadena Memorial's girls basketball, who said, 6 a.m. workout to start off the week. If you would like to be the post of the day, follow us at PMHS_MavVision. That's all for today, Mavs. Thanks for watching, and a happy National Apple Dumpling Day.